Where do I actually work? The thing is, I work everywhere and I work nowhere. With this platform, I want to give it back and help people. I quit my job back in December of last year, and since doing that, I've been trying to figure out what that would look like. And one thing that I love to do is help the little guy. You know, like the little mom and pop places that don't have a big corporation advertising for them. It's just that genuine family that just loves to serve their community amazing desserts. So I try to take you with me as I discover these places and show you all the cool things that they do. Although occasionally I will make a friend that does work at a big chain and I'll do a collab with them just for fun. I know after all of that explanation, people are still going to question.